To be part of the audience, write Donahue Tickets, care of NBC, New York, New York, 10112.
Well, here we go. I don't, you know, we're having big agonies now about rap music and what's profane and what isn't. And, you know, what would you like your kids to listen to? I don't know. As the father of a daughter, I'm very pleased to have my daughter exposed to the material we're about to see. It speaks volumes about our culture and about the lament of a talented young woman who wants to be thought of as more than just a body and begins to wonder whether or not anything else matters. I am pleased to present the talented performer who gave this to the world in the first show, July 25th, 1975, at the Schubert Theater. Here she is from the original cast of A Chorus Line, Pam Blair.
But after a while, I caught on. I mean, I had eyes. I saw what they were hiring. I also swiped my dance card once after an audition. And on a scale of 10, they gave me, for dance, 10, for look, 3. Well, dance 10, looks 3. And I'm still on unemployment. Dance for my own enjoyment. That ain't it, kid. That ain't it, kid. Dance 10, looks 3. Is like to die. Left the theater and called the doctor for my appointment to buy tits and ass. Bought myself a fancy pair. Tightened up the derriere. Did the nose with it. All that goes with it. Tits and ass. Done. Suddenly I'm getting national tours. Tits and ass won't get you jobs unless they're yours. Didn't cost a fortune neither. Didn't hurt my sex life either. Flat and sassy, I would get the strays and losers. Beggars really can't be choosers. That ain't it, kid. That ain't it, kid. Fix the chassis. How do you do? Life turned into an endless medley of gee, it had to be you. Why, tits and ass, where the cupboard once was bare. Now you're knocking, someone's there. You have got them, hey, top to bottom, yay! It's a gas. Just a dash of silicone. Shake your new maracas and you'll find tits and ass can change your life. They sure change mine. Have it all done. Honey, take my word. Grab a cab, come on. See the wizard on Park and 73rd. For tears and ass. Orchestra and balcony. What they want is what you see. Keep the best of you. Do the rest of you. It's a class. Seen it fail. Debutante or chorus girl, all wise. Tits and ass, yes, tits and ass have changed my life.
Perfect. Perfect, man. Perfect. Where's my hat? Who stole my hat? There it is. Let me just take, if it looks like I'm hawking this book, it's because I am. On the line is the subtitle, the Creation of A Chorus Line, More Than a Broadway Musical. The longest running Broadway musical in the history of the universe, by far. And yes, it is closing. You may not be surprised to learn that when they announced it was closing, business started booming and they've extended the engagement for another month. We can only speculate on what might happen now that the all-powerful, influential Donahue Show has given its little endorsement to... All right. This is the finish. Now, we're not finished, but I just want you to see this, and we'll let this audience in on this. You know the show, you know? Finally, we see these people in costume. Here's the... Dun, 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 dun. If you please. Line in just a moment.